Italy. Fiorella lives in Italy and dreams about getting married someday. She's a lovely and romantic girl who dreams about meeting the man whom she will fall in love with and marry. And that day comes when she meets Pedro for the first time, the love of her life. But in his deathbed, her father asks Vittorio, an old friend of his, to look after her and Gianna, her little sister, who suffers from a heart disease. And that's how Vittorio and Fiorella meet, through a long letter in which he, lying about his real age, proposes to her, changing her life this way. Fiorella accepts marrying someone she believes to be a handsome young man in order to change her sad life and save her sister.
He wants to marry me after all.
Full of hopes, she goes on a long journey to Mexico City. However, things don't unfold as expected. A series of setbacks make Fiorella lose contact with her fiancé. And even when everything seems uncertain and obscure, destiny has prepared a change of plans for her, and she meets with Pedro again.
It's you again.
Yes.
Gradually, Pedro's rough character starts to change in front of Fiorella's love. Discovering that a deep and intense love has born between her and Pedro, they will defend their love to the ultimate, pursuing happiness forever. With Livia Brito, José Ron, Isela Vega, Enrique Rocha, in the new production of Pedro Damián, Italian Bride.